Yes! Your bonds are mine! And the other part is, my favorite part's the psh, 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 ah! His scream is so good. Her song. Yeah, the oversoul's terrible. Every time someone dies, you have to shoot that thing out and it gets harder and harder. Is Caper coming to play with us? Every person has to shoot it, because otherwise you can't break it. It's so strong. Well, no, Right. Mm-hmm. There's extra modifiers for Salt's team. To keep the crown.
Togetherness.
Attrition.
Yeah, I didn't. Put all the fucking nerfs on them.
Grounded attrition. They jump, they instantly die.
Put the one where they can't see radar too, but we'll see how much they bitch and how easy it is.
Chill touch. No radar.
Make the invisible screeps fucking.
Even though it's not a fucking storm, it's great. Make it like her skulls and run after you, have baby screams attached to invisible.
But the one where they can't stagger enemies and your shields are strong.
Galvanized. I know all the modifier names, galvanized.
Put all of them there. Put them all.
Community.
What guns did they bring back, Exo?
Where you want to go, Exo?
The Pulse. So, word of Crota.
Or do you want to go to the farm? Stay away from the...
The Scout, the Pulse, you know, the thing of your... What is it? The thing of ear...
The thing of ear... The thing of ear yet.
Did they bring the rocket back, Exo?
I love the Fang.
The Fang, why the machine gun? The rocket would have been better.
Right, the ghetto horn, man. The ghetto horn.
Hey, ghetto horn got me through some shit, Foxy.
No, it was good. That's why I liked it. It was funny.
I ain't get a fucking galley until Zerus sold his ass.
I'm coming. Next up.
Like the last month before taking King, alright, everyone got ghetto horn.
Disgusting. Oh, I put it on build mode. I'm so sorry.
Hey, we won a battle royale.
We did. We won in build mode. We didn't even build.
Yeah, we did. We built like a ramp and a wall, Foxy.
That's right. I built walls because I actually know how to play build mode. Not. Oh, the towers. What's funny though is people in build mode are so bad at the game, like way worse. Like way worse at the game. I had a white pistol and I killed eight players in one area. we can go down to the vault. Oh, is that a... That is. Yeah, because they created a wall, so that was... I'm gonna bust their wall down. Nah! This is a real person too. Oh, never mind. They're underneath. They're underneath, man. Let's go underneath. Let's beat them to the vault. Might need a rocket fist though.
Oh yeah, there's three versions of the Necrochasm just like in this.
Where's that camera?
Part of the question.
Did you get the key card, Exo?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, nice job. That's the grenade launcher. Shoots them away, Exo, it doesn't hurt them. It just blows them away. Watch. Whoa! So it'd be like useful to like blow someone back in the storm, but it doesn't do damage. Did it hurt you? That didn't hurt you, did it, Exo, when it blasted you?
Yeah.
I don't know if I should test it. I'll test it on myself. Hold on. Nah, okay, it doesn't hurt me at all. It fires out an actual, whatever it's called. Shockwave grenade. It's a shockwave grenade launcher. It's not an actual weapon. That's weird. That's so weird. Let's get it. Watch us win a battle royale and build mode next time, my FSLR. I mean, like, we're playing build mode from now on. A real person? Those gotta be real people. There's someone shooting over here that's real. Yep, that's real. Got one. They're building over here. Right here. Somewhere. Nah, bro. We come from zero build. We've come to kill.
I hope for Ahsoka we get a lightsaber.
Right.
Pickaxe.
Oh, that would be super cool.
Because she has a cool color for lightsaber. Or the darksaber. Why the fuck is the darksaber not a pickaxe?
Oh, I eliminated somebody. At night. I'm cleaning the fryer. At night. Remember that caver from SpongeBob? I'm washing the dishes. At night.
Oh, they brought back all the Star Wars things. They brought back Star Wars.
They did. This has been so relaxing compared to build mode. I mean, non-zero build. Yeah. Hope someone's rocket fisting, unless that's you.
That's me.
Oh, okay. That's me. Oh, you're going for it? Oh, okay. I'll try to follow you. I don't have anything to go fast, though.
If you buy the skin, it gives you permanent access to the PvE Save the World.
Really?
Yeah, the one at the bottom. The on task courier.
I have Saves the World. It's really fun with friends, but it's not by yourself. It's really complicated, though. It's nothing like PvP.
Like a physical zombie type thing?
Yeah, like it's a defend the storm generator, and you have to build around it and then set up tons and tons of traps. It's like balloons tower defense, but think Fortnite with guns fighting zombies. And you get to build your own weapons and customize them, and you get schematics to build them. And then if you get, like, event weapons, they don't break. They're unbreakable. But every other weapon will break through use, and you have to recraft it. And you have to actually get, like, material to craft it. So, like, you need string, and, like, you need tires, and you need, like... It's really interesting. It's, like... And it's really fun, because you just destroy a bunch of stuff to get, like, equipment to build traps and stuff. But it gets really monotonous without friends. But the storyline is so good and the voice acting is so hilarious, like it will crack you up to no end. Like it is just really funny.
So it sounds
like I would replay through the story with you guys. And then I would have a super OP character to help you get through it. Cause I still have the Chinese New Year weapons. And you're also weapons of elemental damage, like Destiny. So like you can have like a fire-based weapon. I thought it was called Husk of Crota.
No, Husk of the Pit.
That's right.
Legendary is called the Eidolon Ally.
Yep, Eidolon Ally, yep. And then Necro.
And then the last one, Necro too.
I love that they made it back into a quest. Are they going to make Crux of Crota a random drop, though? That's the real question. Are they doing it like D1, where you have to get a Crux of Crota and it's a random drop to make it exotic? Are they doing that again? Do you know?
Probably with
I think it'd be cool, like, if they did what they did with Outbreak Prime, they'd just be like...
Wait, XO, I just got fast talker. No one's talked to a single character the whole game till me just now.
Bro, we actually had to learn Morse code, bro.
Yeah, binary.
Binary code, bro.
It was so good. Zeros and ones.
And you had to add some code before you fought the boss, and you had to turn on monitors and shit before.
Monitors, yeah, exactly. I think that they did a really great job with that.
They need to stop making the raid exotics locked behind RNG. Maybe some of them, but not all of them. Actually, in D1, the only raid exotic that was RNG was Vex, and technically Necrochasm. Because remember, the Crux of Crota was an RNG drop.
Find someone else.
You could have the Husk of the Pistol Lane, but then the Crota had a drop in the front so you could upgrade it to the exotic. I saw that, actually. That's wild. Yeah, people can't fucking shoot and build fucking one, bro. They can make fucking plenty of fucking things, but they cannot aim for shit, bro. Same thing. I think he went up to the bush, XO.
Yes. Yep, he's on the tree. Oh, okay. There's people behind us too, though.
On the tree, so. Right there. Oh, you're close.
Nice building, nerd. I'm maxed out on wood. You got any metal? I'm just kidding.
Try to find a shield potion. Because I doubt you want to waste your slurp on that. You too, Foxy, your shield, you think?
Yeah. Should I drink a legendary slurp?
Nah, just see if they drop something.
No.
They have shit.
No, I'm in there too. I got shields. Metal. No, the heavy grenade launcher that shoots shockwaves is a heavy. Snipers are also heavy. Snipers carry heavy ammo. The suppressed snipers are...
Oh, there's a chest here, right?
Oh, storm.
No trials. Too bad Igneous Hammer fucking sucks with all the fucking perks it has.
Yeah, I got my guy, bro. I'm not. I don't even need that.
I'm not gonna farm for him. Mine's
too.
Not the god roll, it's like a perk away, but like, it still has better perks than the one available.
Did you see someone?
Quick draw is really good for a 120.
Oh snap.
Shooting people?
No.
I'm coming. I'm sadly in the storm.
Run. Peek, bitch. Peek, there you go. There's one more there. Finished. On the left, Foxy?
Yeah.
XO has your sticks.
There's people in front of us.
There you go. There's the body on your right, Foxy. He's already down. some scopes. Forget to shoot the Foxy. Oh, yes. Yes, I see. Oh, short northeast. Right in front of you.
Right in front of us, building. Another one.
There's a epic.
Another one, building towards us. I'm gonna throw a suitcase over there. Should be able to.
Yeah, you can. Yeah.
Watch it, they have a suitcase down too. We gotta go.
They have a rocket thing for
you. I used the rock? Did you see that gamer? They're behind us, careful.
They're on your right, Foxy. They're down that island.
Are they?
With the two trees and the rock.
You're right.
They're just building now. Y'all have the high ground.
Yep. Oh, they scared me. Yeah. I thought that was the enemy.
Shoot them now, because they're going to get the fight DPS going.
Nice, I got him. Where's the other guy? Where is he? Is he in there?
Yeah, he's just stay up. Just stay up. He's gonna have to swim. He's a 5 DPS. Don't he's gonna get hit hard.
He might not be. He might be behind us somewhere. Oh, that's an easy one. Yep. There he is. Got him! I was like, I'm gonna stay in the storm and use my legendary slurp so I can find him and kill him. And that's exactly what they're doing.